poison on my... Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Come on!
Let's see what you've got. Thank you.
We are approaching a native village.
A bit of poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
To my help!
And death to the others!
Let's see if you can ward off this fight!
Poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Thank you.
upon all Manami.
Do you want to trade?
Who do you think you are? By what right do you enter the home of our queen?
I'm the emissary of the Congregation of Merchants. I've come to meet your leader.
Come now, Arwant. You are not a watchdog. Where is my mother?
Siora, I didn't see you. You have come too late. Your mother has gone to wage a war. They left for Didekidn Nadageis only a few hours ago.
Oh, no. We need to catch up with them. And avoid the shedding of blood. Please, haste.
Very well, then. Let's be off.
Honor Manawi, do you need something?
I must leave you. See you later.
In order to go towards Didegidn Nadageis, we must follow the path leading toward the heights into the forest.
Wait. We should go left here. It's a more difficult path, but it's much shorter.
Look at the tracks. They chose to take the path on the right, it would seem.
Before a battle, it makes sense that they wanted to avoid a path with more danger.
If it is dangerous, let's not risk braving it when time is against us.
We risk meeting a great many beasts. But if we follow the warriors, we risk catching up with them too late to sway them.
Thanks for listening to me. I fear my mother may have already thrown herself into the battle.
Thank you. You're wounded!
Found the Dara Grimeterum Dam!
Things are about to get dicey!
You are too late, Ciara. Mother has fallen, and we are defeated.
No! 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 This is not fair!
I am so sorry.
Who is this man? He resembles one of us, but is dressed like a Renaigse.
I am the ambassador of the Congregation of Merchants. I'm sorry for your loss.
The Congregation? And what side are you on this war? Those that massacre our people. Esselt, calm down. You know that Mother sent me to seek out allies. You show up when the fight was nearly over. Was this part of your plan? You know that these monsters are taking our own. They must make honorable amends.
We did our best to come as fast as we could, and I fought by your side. Please, please take the time to at least hear me out. There has already been enough death, and you are wounded. This is not the time for vengeance.
You may be right. Waiting for my vengeance will make it taste all the sweeter. I feel weak. Might I ask you to watch over our own Ciara? I must return to the village. Go on ahead. We will tend to the wounded, won't we now?
Yes. We will do everything we can.
And find my mother. Or her body, if... if she is indeed dead.
Look at this massacre. How?
Find her banner. It bears the symbol of our clan. This way. There is a survivor. Let's heal him. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure.
Oh, these ruins are very strange. By what name did you call this place again?
The Dida Kidn Nadagais. There was once a battle in the past. A great victory for our clans.
Strange indeed. These walls are completely foreign to the styles of your own dwellings. Does this name that you gave the ruins mean anything in particular?
Yes. It means Ruins of the First Guardian.
I would like to dig around a little on the side. We might be able to unearth clues as to who actually built them.
You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwen. He will take care of you. Over there. I think that man is still bleeding. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwen. He will take care of you. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors.
I beg of you, help me.
And still you dare to breathe. How can you hope that I am here to save you?
No, I...
What have you done with my mother?
Pity, I beg of you. I don't want to die.
Then answer!
Siora. Stop. Look at yourself. You're acting like a beast.
A beast has far more majesty than these monsters who have traded their souls.
They have taken her. The queen. They took her.
Then she must still be alive. They would not have bothered to carry away a corpse.
She would have chosen death before capture. They must have wanted her alive. We must find her.
If your mother is in the hands of Bridge, they'd have taken her to the closest camp.
Promise me that we will do everything we can to bring her back.
Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors.